Across the Moon will be a snow kiting expedition across North Dakota. It'll be 370 miles long. We will be out for roughly 10 to 14 days. We'll be using skis and snowboards to pretty much cruise along down the Missouri River. We're doing this to raise awareness for wind power in the state. North Dakota could support 34% of the United States' electricity needs just in wind power.